endless meadows bathed in the light of a sinking sun. You wish once to walk through this paradise, to feel the fresh air, the wonder of nature.
Winding through manicured forest, until emerging to an uninterrupted and awe-inspiring vista out over the entire Ukiah Valley, is one's first impression coming into the 159-acre five-star ranch. Upon passing through the entrance gates, the road shepherds you through an olive grove that breaks out to reveal what is the ranch's masterpiece, a 5,500-square-foot, three-bedroom, five-bath, Frank Lloyd Wright-inspired custom home. Exuding refined modernity, entering the house is like entering a cathedral. Accompanying this is the sound of flowing water circulating inside and outside, and creating a koi pond underneath the floating staircase that leads you to the great room. With radiant floors throughout, and with an architectural design incorporating passive solar, the house remains a consistent and comforting temperature. A house of this magnitude is built for entertaining, and the chef's kitchen does not disappoint. With granite counters, two Viking stoves, a Viking range with indoor grill and flat top, sub-zero fridge, stainless steel prep counters, custom-designed pantry, appliance garage, and full bar with wine fridge, there's not much wanting. Out the great room with its large fireplaces and endless views across the horizon, one opens the French doors to the entertainment patio and 45-foot infinity pool and jacuzzi. If tranquility and shade is desired, then the grapevine pergola at the back courtyard is the place to be. The master ensuite has his and her closets, French doors to separate balconies, luxurious bathroom with Italian marble bath. The exterior house design and the surrounding landscaping was placed in contemplation of creating a defensive space. The ranch is entirely deer-fenced, though with some corridors currently left open to allow the free movement of wildlife. Up until recently, the ranch had 20 acres planted to vineyards. The infrastructure is in place to replant, including two ponds, with more than 20 acre-feet of water storage and pumps for irrigation and fire protection from one end of the property to another. There are numerous roads and trails throughout the property that meander in and out of the oak and fir forest. On the northeast side of the property, and hidden in its own meadow, is the outdoor barbecue and entertainment pavilion with bathroom and shower. Just one of the many places to enjoy around this one-of-a-kind, exquisite property to round out what is truly a five-star experience.
Combined with outstanding wildlife values and quality improvements, the rancher or sportsman will find abundant reasons to linger.